I just got back from Trail Days in Damascus, Virginia, and it was awesome. Every year, a bunch of vendors and gear companies set up along the trail for Trail Days. I saw Between the Blazes, the guy who makes the Katahdin signs, and he started making some for the PCT. I also spent some time at the Z-Pax booth. They have a new shelter that's going to be more affordable and more convenient than the Soulplex. So stay tuned for that.
It's got a single vestibule.
I guess I was there last year.
Oh, you know what? I saw you on YouTube.
On YouTube.
I saw you on YouTube.
There's also tons of giveaways that everyone enters in. It's always fun to go and see the new gear that people are making and meet up with a bunch of AT thru hikers. Unfortunately, though, my car decided that was its last trip, and on the highway, decided to commit suicide.